back for the West Coast pop. He's Mysterio. Up. And he's caught in midair.
Oh,
Big
no,
Show.
Oh, no, he's done. He's done.
Big Show may have broken Mysterio in half. Hook of the leg. It's over.
Here is your winner, the Big Show.
And, man, what more do you say about Rey Mysterio? Besides being a world-class athlete, in the guts department, you gotta take your hat off to Mysterio. Outweighed by 325 pounds, the Big Show size and power was too much.
It was only a matter of time, though, like you said, before the Big Show size and power took over. And that choke slam, it really injured Rey Mysterio. The referee is calling for Ref DMTs to head out here.
You get in there with a mammoth athlete like the Big Show, the largest athlete in sports entertainment. Bro, Eddie Cole, that was a 12-foot drop, man.
You know, that's...
And it's got to be hard to brace yourself for that. I mean, Rey Mysterio was on such a high, the adrenaline was pumping. He went for the West Coast pop, and he was caught from out of nowhere.
Right. Well, when you're up in the air, you know where you are, you know. But a guy, Big Show's hand's so big around your neck, you can't get out.
Oh, no.
And then you just get driven down.
Oh, no.
What?
Oh, my God. Big Show's back. What the hell is he doing back here?
Don't do this show up.
What the hell is...
This is too much. Oh, no. No, 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 show. Don't do this. Oh, my God. No.
Stop this.
No. No, show.
Oh, my God.
Cole,
the embarrassment and the humiliation has festered in Big Show for weeks, and it led to that.
I've been in this business 15-something years. I have never seen anything like that in my life. That,
oh, my God.
That ain't good. There was no reason for Big Show to do that, but I think, as you pointed out, the embarrassment last couple of weeks on SmackDown. You know, you come out here, you want to earn a living, you have a family, and
look
you
at this.
How do you even call this?
It didn't even look real. I mean, it looked surreal. I can't even believe this.
That's a human being, ladies and gentlemen.
Strapped to a board, and it solid contact has with a steel post. Can you imagine the force driven into the spine of Rey Mysterio?
No, I'd rather not imagine.